Nearly 2 months after she was shot and killed on the job, Kansas City police have made an arrest in connection to the death of 24-year-old motel clerk Cassandra Peters. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison broke the news to Peters' fiance tonight. She joins us now live with more from that exclusive interview. Haley.
Well, that's right, Stephanie. Tonight, police have arrested 18-year-old Daquan Sykes from Kansas City on charges of second-degree murder and armed criminal action in this case. Tonight, the victim's fiance tells me this is a development in this case he has been waiting nearly 2 months to hear.
For the first time in 7 weeks,
God's been kind.
Nathaniel Mitchell says he will sleep peacefully tonight.
Today, wow, I got this call from you, you know. It's a blessing. It's a burden off my shoulders.
It's the news of an arrest and the shooting death of Mitchell's fiance, Cassandra Peters.
She was such a beautiful person inside and out.
It was a seemingly random crime at the Travelers Inn on June 10th. Court records show two men entered the lobby around 1 in the morning. They were there to buy marijuana from a supplier. Daquan Sykes allegedly asked Peters to rent a room, then shot her.
You know, devil's busy out here, you know. And I would say to anyone, you know, just stay prayed up, you know, because they took an angel.
Although Sykes has been arrested and charged in this case, Kansas City police have asked us not to show his photo tonight. That is because their investigation is still ongoing. We can tell you, however, that he is being held on a $250,000 bond. Reporting live, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
Thank you very much, Haley. Court records show a witness spotted Sykes at a bus stop several hours after the murder, holding a plastic bag with clothes and two guns. Sykes allegedly told the man he wanted to sell the guns because they were, quote, dirty.